Wherever you may be, however you may be watching, welcome. I hope you're having a fantastic day. We'll have to... XYZ Master. All right. Ready up, guys. Ready up. There we are. Epic future dragon first. Alright, XYZ Master. Alright, it's iconic, I guess, now first, but let me see what you got. Nope. Good thing I have the other one in my hand. Mystic Swordsman. Your turn. Oh, you switched back to galaxies?
That said XYZ Master.
Oh. Right, fair. FYI, my rank is only one, technically. It's treated as a rank one. Okay. I don't know if that matters to anything, but. Star Liege. Has to be one of my favorite kind of archetype, the Star Liege. The Star Liege cards, XYZs. There's like five of them, right?
Yeah.
Five or six different ones. Mm-hmm. They're smooth. The original detach two to draw two. Kind of wish I used my shark or gimmick puppet deck. Ooh. Okay. With a Twin Twister and a Lost Wind. And he surrenders?
Wow.
Right. Do you want to do one more? Because that wasn't that.
Yeah, we can. XYZ Master really didn't
get a chance. I wonder who surrendered, the Swordsman or XYZ Master? Oh, XYZ Master came back. He wants seconds. He wants a chance. Utopic. Right. Are you serious? All right, here we go. Sets two, sets three. Rod. It's a level 4. you can deal with that, can't you?
Well, he's a level 3.
Oh, no, he's a level 3? Oh, that sucks.
Yeah. Okay, so yeah, set. Normal, soul, navigation, and some other nonsense.
Mm-hmm. And he has a dark magician in his hand, probably. Eternal soul, yep. He's about to get a searcher. What is he going to search?
He didn't search, he just activated it.
Hmm. Nice. This is probably one of the weakest Numeron dragons I've actually seen.
Well,
that's saying something.
That rod messed it up.
Yeah, I'm sorry. He just let that go through.
Oh, he couldn't stop it.
Oh.
I was looking at the car to see. But they just literally just took 14,000.
I wonder. I've never tested this, to be honest. My monster negation, I wonder if I have to take it.
Okay.
Does that make sense? Oh, hey. Okay. That's why I'm serious. That's my biggest wonder. Let's see what he does. He can't OTK us, I don't think.
Not going to OTK us anyway.
Wabaku, yeah.
Yeah, detach, negate the activation. Then if your opponent controls a monster, take control.
Mm-hmm. So I can negate without having him. Oh. Man, get this guy out of here.
So the guy really switched decks after seeing, okay.
This guy may be the XYZ master, but he's not the Utopic master. There's only one person I know that has that title. Yeah, double or nothing. Can you negate that?
I mean, I could try, but...
Oh, did it not let us?
No, I'm gonna try.
Okay. Oh, it just goes away? Interesting.
Yeah, we can't take control of it. Our field's full.
Oh, hey, that's even better. So he's gonna do with the searcher. He discarded memories of hope. All right. Does he have like a monster reborn or something? That's kind of what he needs. Is how he just ends. All right. Don't even want to deal with it. GG's.
Good last one to end on. Good.
I had a style on him.
Thank you everyone for watching the video. Please be sure you check out the links below. A link to my Discord and to my Twitch channel where you see most of this content comes from. Also, be sure to like and subscribe, and leave a comment if you have any suggestions, any tips and tricks. I welcome everything. Thank you, everyone, and I'll see you guys next time.